you don't reach net zero simply by wishing it. There have even been proposals for compulsory car sharing, compulsory car sharing if you drive to work.
Say what?
A politics that is transparent, and the space for a better, more honest debate. Honesty, not obfuscation. Pragmatism, not ideology. Not ideology. Not ideology.